Why am I at what's clearly the front spot?
Yeah, they are clearly not the air spot.
Okay. What?
Why do you type to L?
Because that's by default? Why is all chat by default? Yeah, I mean, it's the opposite of what you have in H. Like, the H thing makes more sense, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, we're both Siren? No, we're all Siren. Oh, that's bad.
They have two Siren on one UEF.
Siren land at tier 2 is not good. Oh well, I failed it. Go towards the Tidro, maybe? So, where are they? Oh.
I'll go to the mid with my commander.
Sucks. There is also on up out about. Out at the front. Looks like they are dropping. Just landed planes. game.
You crashed?
I'm windowed and I move. What the fuck?
Draw here.
Commander under attack.
Yes, I need to land in my base. 22 air.
How much?
This is one Corsair.
What?
One Corsair. Now ours has T3 air, so I'm going to T2 again. Be careful with your commander. Yeah, I got enough. Flag. That's an empty air.
Under attack. Under attack.
What?
Army at the top.
I don't understand. Their army?
Yeah.
Their army is there.
Their army is moving in. I can see it.
Yeah. So I'm holding the PD there.
Just in time.
guy not make did he kill all the mechs or what?
Okay, well, that's something. You have a lot of reclaim?
That's kind of the amount, yeah. More reclaim than I have APM.
We gotta get the radar coverage back up, or I guess you're out of power.
Yes, I am out of power. I was using from him, I think. I switched to SF, so now I'm minus 1500. Oh, come on, what? That's such a stupid thing, man. Why is that default?
Somebody is sour.
My guy still has air control? I mean, I see only two areas out.
Yeah, no, they've been fighting.
Yeah, but like, do I need to worry about air from the other guy?
He had a couple of ASFs.
I
power for that?
For what?
For stealth?
It's not cloaked. Stop this super cheap.
Something against the destroyers though.
He seems to have done a great job with sculpting.
It was egoing, it was upgrading more.
Incom was 80, it's almost double now. It's
necessary. He needs more power though. Spend more ASS. But at the moment, you need bricks indeed. careful about moving out because you don't have air.
Killed a lot of mechs there. Does he not have ESF at all? Yes, he does.
Could send a couple of bricks to clear out those cruisers.
Oh man, now my eco got halved. Wow, I was over 200 then, below 1.
Yeah, I heard.
Come on, man, this is like. What's he doing?
He's getting power up now.
We're in a good position already. Now I have a ton of bricks I cannot do shit with.
Yeah, he has a air grid now, so should be getting it back now soon. You're rebuilding a T3 max.
Wow.
Guess that works. In the back.
Like I can push with my stuff.
Yeah, looks like it. Yes, a couple guys here. Too much. Army is splitting up. Come gunships. Here come the gunships. 10 of them. As long as you focus the bricks, it's fine. Not good timing. 1 minute later would have been quite different.
Oh, Spider would still have time to figure that out. Remember?
Yeah, fair enough.
Pretty messy though. Any predictions about the score, the stats?
Well, I flatline quickly.
You know, I actually didn't realize there was water on this map until I saw these navy projectiles. Oh, he's going for the sneaky nukes. I love it.
Who was doing that? Yellow? Orange?
Orange, yeah. And I mean, they just have one navy factory, it's tier 3 now, and it's making the nukes up. Stealth one from Cybern. Yeah, I'm a bit surprised with like blue did so much damage to them, and then at some point I saw that blue was at 80 moss per tick, so I just sent them 4k moss or something. I guess they took that as a clue to like stop making anything and just focus on eco.
Yeah. Oh, he didn't have many maxes, so he had to upgrade.
But I could have given some, or I guess he lost the ones at the bottom all to the navy.
Well, not until quite late, but they were T1.
Interesting map. I suppose he could also have gotten the ones on the top.
Yeah.
On the right. With the drop.
Mass wise, I wasn't too far off until I read the left.
Right, so we had to draw with you, and then yep. The darker battle rage quit.
Yep. But at that point, mass income was equal.
Right, but you can see that orange also away at. And I think that's their team overall. Yeah, but that makes sense, right? They got stuff from light red.
Yeah, exactly.
And then our guy did a lot of damage, clearly. Let's see how much is that even. From 161 to 80. Wow. So he basically killed one of the three players worth of eco. Did Dark Rat control Kader Stove or something before leaving?
I don't know.
Because Arnold's, their mass rate isn't really going up. I mean, okay, well, I guess it is. Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to bed.
Good night.
Bye bye.